Fauci, the leader of the World Health Organization, announced that in response to the spread of this virus, authorities may have to enter people's homes and remove family members, presumably by force.
Your access has been denied until further notice.
Not access? I have a family.
So do what's right for your family and fill out the form.
What are you saying? We can't buy food?
You are going to suffer.
God will show us the way.